My name is Ramlita and I am being working in design for 1.5 years now. Today I have attended the decision making module and I think I've thoroughly enjoyed it along with taking a lot of insights. Now I'm pretty sure that I can make better decisions, and thank you so much for having, I mean, I've seen the patience you have kept thorough, like it throughout the session. It's been a very good experience. Thank you so much.
Hi, this is Pratiti Basurai. I'm working for Cyient Limited. Today I have attended the decision making session and I really enjoyed the session and learned many different tools and techniques to make a proper decision. In that, I think I am going to really use the 6-HAT techniques, because I think that I quite get a little less of balance in some of the emotions and some of the factors of that. And my trainer is really great, and she really interacted with us and, you know, let us, she made it very sure that we understood all those points and practically we could implement in our work. So thank you so much.
I have been merged with eBay. They have started the market research, during which there has been economic downtime, and then which gave the run, which
gives the runway
for the upcoming projects, and he wanted for himself to have a capital in order to start up the next one, and he bankrolled himself and for LinkedIn, and then with this enrollment, and he started LinkedIn in 2002. So in 2003 he has seen some growth with respect to his new startup that has been seen in 2003. And then he started three new revenue streams in 2005. That was his achievement. And also those three streams are job listings and subscriptions and advertisements as well. And in 2006 he faced some problems with respect to product and business. He wanted to improve the product, and he decided to have multi-threaded product. So he wanted to hire a new CEO for his product. So he hired a new CEO for the business department, and then he also wanted to hire more number of employees for the development team.
For the growth which has been observed
within a year. 900% was there was an increase in the sales with a percentage of 900.
After the new CEO joined, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
They had two
different channels. They focused on business and product like multi-threaded way, so that they have a more focus on it. So it has given them results. So after having this impact, they need to grow more. So they have hired more people. Mm-hmm. So that's good.
So when they have hired more number of employees and the development team, they even wanted to develop more, and they wanted more cash, and a good development team is necessary. So for which they decided to have some cost cuttings and increase their revenue. So they laid off 10% staff, and then they wanted to have some new cool products.
So it's like they are re-evaluating their own performance every year. So it based on what they are lacking behind and what their strength and weaknesses. So one of the weaknesses what they have measured, like they need to go for a better product. They need to connect better with their subscribers. So they are more focused into developing those products. As well as in business terms, they rebalance their resources. They have focused into more product development, hiring, and all those things, so that they can be, you know, in a better position in market competition. And after that, there is a particular phase when they wanted to list it in IPO, but still they wanted to they had a orientation sessions like. It is better not to go into that pain, So that's why they thought that it is not useful, so decided to being in a, you know, individual private company, and now they are actually focusing into this new product growth and all those things.
They wanted to
meet. Yeah. So and they have identified like they will need more effective and active people who can contribute into their idea.